Are you one of those who is sweating while fighting? Are you missing your shots because you're too scared? Do you think that someone is always watching you, or that you make too much noise and they will hear you? Is it really your confidence that low that gets you killed? You know what? No intro. Straight to the point. First of all, chill. It's just pixels. At the end of the day, the game will be wiped again and again. So you won't lose your damn house. I get it. It's a game that is punishing. But you always get punished if you don't relax and play like any other game. The guy you're fighting is also scared. Doesn't matter if you can afford losing gear, everyone has their heart beating fast. That's Tarkov, baby. So it's not the lack of confidence you have fighting, but the lack of confidence chasing the fights. When someone is shooting at you, you're forced to fight him in order to survive. Now, if you do it right or wrong, depends on how much experience you have fighting. Which brings me back to the point. Start chasing the fights, even with bad gear. Everything can kill in this game. A bad gun just makes it harder. But if you can get kills with bad guns, imagine how much better you will perform with better gear. So go out there and start fighting, and your problem with the confidence will be long gone. Whoa! I fucking got him! I have kills with every fucking gun. Two down. I get it. The sound is terrifying in this game. But don't worry, I'm here to tell you that they won't hear you. That's the mindset you need to have. I tried on stream to play more passively, and I have to tell you I died more than when I played aggressively. Building your confidence around PvP skills and not how to avoid being spotted first. When you can trust your skills, then the thoughts about the sounds you make will be long gone. Since I could go in hammering. What's good, Nala? How's it going, brother? Oh, it's two. One down. Welcome. Now, this does not mean you should always run. Some situations require playing slow. For example, when someone is coming up the stairs in dorms and he has no idea you're in a room close to him, then you have to move slowly and get ready to ambush him as soon as he's close. Hello, welcome to my house. Next, when you hear people fighting, let's say in dorms, stop thinking, should I go in there? Yes, you will. You will go in there and you will start clearing the building, not like a crab slow walking, but running and quick picking doors. It does not matter if they know you're coming. You want to improve in PvP, not your stealth skills. So get your gun and prove to me that you have called a nuke in Call of Duty before joining Tarkov. What are you doing, guys? Hello? What? What the fuck is going on, bro? Hello? So, react fast. If you have a clear mindset, you will train yourself to react on time. As soon as you hear something or you see someone, you have to act fast. Work on your decision making. Every time you make a bad decision, it's still a lesson for you. By time, you will improve and you will make better decisions. Myself, I'm always trying to improve on fast playstyle, and multiple times I've made bad decisions that next time I will avoid. This will help you develop a mindset about PvP that you never had before.
Ай, красавица! А ну прыгай, прыгай!
Throw the nade. Got him. Got him! Frames, hello. Why did not restart the game again? Lastly, just do it.
Do it!
No, seriously, play the game the way you always want it. Play fast, push the damn chat who is fighting you, follow any plan that will come to your mind. It's better dying trying to make your plan work than not trying it because the enemy threw a grenade and you got scared he's going to push you. You move and the rest of them will dance to your beat. Remember that. Holy Christ! Get down. Last guy ate the last bullet in the... I know it's damn hard for you guys, but trust me, if you follow my advice, you will be flying across the map, and the only thing you will have to worry about is boost wookies. Yes, you're no longer one of them. I'm just joking. Hope you found this useful. Please, if you want to support this channel, you can turn on the notifications and leave a comment for the algorithm. It really hates me lately. Until next time, I'm Krayt, and I wish you happy hunting. Out of ammo, my friend.